Hey, what's going on, everybody? Today's Tuesday, December the 28th, and today I'm going to try to accomplish the last of the two goals that I just kind of set in December, and that's, of course, 100 Navy SEALs with a tube squat chaser in 20 minutes or less. A good brother of mine in Australia gave this routine the nickname the Canadian Crusher. So I'm going to try to, again, complete this in under 20 minutes. And if I don't do it today, I guess I got two more kicks at the can before the end of 2021. So we'll set the timer. And we'll get to doing, there we go. We'll get to doing 110 count Navy SEALs with a two squat chaser after each one. And we'll, of course, trying to do that in another 20 minutes. All right. Just try to keep a good steady pace. I came close last time. I think it was 20 minutes and 14 seconds. So we'll just see how we make out. All right. 3, 2, 1, let's get at it.
Seventy.
5, 6, 7, 8, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 19, 19, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 1, 21, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 22, 22, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 23, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 24, 24, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 26, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 27, 27, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 28, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 29, 29, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 31, 31, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 32, 32, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 33, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 34, 34, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 35, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 37, 37, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 37, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 38, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 39, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 40, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 41, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, four, two. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 4-9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 50.
Six, seven, eight.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 6, 9. Six. Six, eight, can do. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 100. Ooh. Oh, man. Nineteen minutes, 50 seconds. Man, that's awesome. There it is, baby. I'll have to go back and check it over, because there was a couple times where I lost track. There was one in the 30s, I think. One in the 70s, one in the 80s. And in each case, I just went back to the last known rep and did that one again. So hopefully it was 100. Hopefully it was more than 100, though. Man, all right. Let's do a few more Navy SEALs. We'll call them Victory Navy SEALs. Excuse me for one second. All right, here we go. Six. One, two, three, four, feet. Man, that's awesome. I've been going only 26 minutes. Well, let's go till 30, maybe a bit more. I talked for a bit at the start, and after I was finished, so we're at 26 and a half minutes. Five. And all in all, I'm happy with that. For 2021 anyway, I'm happy with that. Hopefully a year from now, the number will be a lot higher, like maybe 120 or 130. Kind of like, this is a good segue too. Kind of like our good friend, the busy dad, or Max Edwards. Listen, first shout out goes to you, man, for commenting on one of my videos, first of all. Appreciate that. But then also for asking me if I had any goals. And of course, I set two for myself. One was to get 506 pumps in 50 minutes or less. And I did that a few days ago, so that was awesome. And then this routine was to get 100 Navy SEALs with the two squat chaser after each one in under 20 minutes. And man, I'm pretty happy I did that today. So thank you to the busy dad for kind of putting the challenge bug in my ear. All right, next shout out goes to my good friend, the Burpees Bandit. You, sir, took this on right away, gave it an awesome name, the Canadian Crusher. So I thank you for that, appreciate it. And you also did this routine two or three times, and you yourself got it in under 20 minutes. So big salute to you for that. And then earlier today, I managed, while I was working, to listen to the two episodes of the Move, Sweat, and Suffer podcast, where Strong and Conditioned, Lee Hazard, interviewed the great elder, Joe Hotai. So a big shout out to you two guys and the Move, Sweat, and Suffer podcast. It's awesome. It's really inspiring. I think my lesson I learned from today was, if I say a number at the beginning of a routine, I don't care if it takes me 3 days, I'm going to finish that number. So appreciate life experiences that you shared, Joe. Thank you very much. It meant a lot to this guy here in Canada. So appreciate it. And then to anyone else who comments on my channel or is subscribed, I certainly appreciate it. You know, I'm doing this. I'm kind of doing these workouts just to keep myself motivated and to be part of an awesome community and group of individuals, men and women, who are trying to make themselves more fit and better for the people in their lives that they love and care about. So anyway, that's enough ranting and rambling for me. Have a great day, great end to your 2021, and here's to setting some awesome goals in 2022 and crushing them. All right, have a good day.